I see your power has grown, Mr. Villiers. No matter. We will lay down our lives if that is what it takes to stop you.
Oh, we're on the same side here. We came back to stop all of this.
Nevertheless, you are the sea. We can trust the pawns no more than the foul sea who move them. Humanity's fate rests in its own hands.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
That's all she can take! Fall back!
I don't understand. We want the same thing. Why can't we just work together?
These people are so blinded by fear, they can't even imagine it. Are we too late?
Not yet. And we can't give up. No one else knows the truth. Am I right?
Only we know about the plan to destroy Cocoon.
And which Falci's behind it. Bartandalus.
Then what are we waiting for? It's time for some payback.
That's what I'm talking about. Once everything's finally out in the open, people are gonna have to wake up from this nightmare.
Let's show them how human we still are. our home. This isn't gonna be the end of it.
No more running. I promise to help save the crew.
Change of plan. Time for another approach.
Here we go!
Just getting started.
Hey!
Easy now. Let's go.
I've never seen some of these monsters before. Do they have some other arc we don't know about?
The military's eyes, we're just more monsters from the terrifying armies of pups.